Oh no, the world is ending. That's basically what Google is saying if you haven't switched to GA4 yet. Hey, this is John Horn from StubGroup, and I'm going to tell you exactly what GA4 is, why you need it, and why Google is asking you to freak out about it if you don't have it, with countdown clocks and warning emails and all sorts of fun things. So GA4 stands for Google Analytics 4, and it is the current, or I should say the new version of Google Analytics. The previous version was called Universal Analytics 3, it's the third version, and it is going away at the end of June 2023. So after June 2023, you will no longer be able to track new information in Universal Analytics, and within 6 to 12 months after that date, you will no longer even have access to your old data within Universal Analytics. GA4 is the future. I'm not going to get into all of the nitty-gritty differences between GA4 and UA3. Suffice it to say, some of it has to do with privacy-related concerns that Google is preparing for, and the deprecation of cookies and all sorts of fun stuff. But at the end of the day, both versions are designed to do the same thing, which is to track how people are using your website and how people are getting to your website. Is it easy to set up and upgrade to GA4? Really depends upon your website platform and how custom it is or isn't. Some platforms like Shopify have already built direct integrations with GA4 that make things relatively easy to set up. And then generally, the more complicated, more custom your website is, the more work is going to go into setting up GA4. And that's something that StubGroup has been helping and continues to help many of our clients with, because we see it as so important to have GA4 working and be able to leverage it on behalf of our clients. So why use GA4? Is it worth it? Can it help you make more money? Those are the questions that most business owners are asking and should be asking. And at the end of the day, GA4 can help you make more money. Here is a very specific example. So we had a client who was spending money through us on Google Ads. We were managing their Google Ads campaigns. They also had other sources of traffic to their website, Google organic searches, referral websites, etc. And they came to us and said, hey, our sales are dying. You know, we're making way less money than we used to be year over year, and our business is tanking. Help, what's going on? And they were blaming our ad campaigns, saying, you know, we're spending more money, we're getting less business, what you guys are doing isn't working, etc. And so because we had Google Analytics to be able to look at their website and understand what was changing over time, year over year, etc., we were able to dig into things with them and say, well, look, actually the amount of revenue coming from the Google Ads campaigns and the return on ad spend for those campaigns, it's actually better year over year. But you're right, your total revenue is down. Why is that? Well, we were able to look and see the traffic and revenue they were getting from their Google organic listings had just tremendously dropped. And so that was where they needed to focus, figuring out, okay, what happened organically? Why did our rankings drop so poorly? And how can we fix that and get back up on the search engine results page so we can also get that free traffic coming back to the website? If we didn't have that kind of analysis, what the client would have done would have been simply say, you know, our ads aren't working, we're spending money, we're not getting business, must be a problem there. They would have either cut budget or maybe tried to go somewhere else thinking somebody could do a better job, and they would have just kept losing more and more revenue, because at the end of the day, the ad campaign side of things wasn't the problem, it was their organic results. That's just one example. There's so many examples where you just have to understand how your business is coming through. How are people filling out forms on your website, placing orders, picking up the phone to call you, and which channels of traffic that drive people to your website are working? Where is your money and your energy being well spent, and where is it failing? And so where should you reassess and reinvest that time and energy into those channels that are working? So at the end of the day, GA4 is very important to use. Maybe not the easiest to get set up, but if you need help or have questions about it or want help in any way dominating Google Ads and running advertising campaigns online, come check out StubGroup. Go to StubGroup.com. We'd love to speak with you, see what's going on, and discuss how we can help.